Excuse me, sir? Sir? Forgive my curtness. I would call you by your given name, but your name tag is concealed with black tape. I was not involved in the protest, and I did not graffiti that wall. The graffiti was already present. I merely stopped to admire it, which, given that it was a Banksy, I can hardly be faulted. And I ran from you because I am a child who was being followed by masked men in an unmarked vehicle. I was afraid of being the victim of a child abduction, which, ironically, I was! I would like to point out that if you are active duty military, your detention of me is a violation of the Posse Comitatus Act. If, however, you are merely federal officers, then your detention of me is a violation of the Insurrection Act of 1807. My mom sent me to the hardware store to buy that spray paint. She's taken up gardening during the pandemic and is refurbishing the lawn furniture. And the color of that spray paint was oil-rubbed bronze. No one paints graffiti with oil-rubbed bronze. Sure, it would be aesthetically pleasing, but come on! I warn you, I may be a Bernie-voting, AOC-loving, squad-supporting socialist, but I have friends in the Patriots movement. I know people in the Oath Keepers. You think the far-right militias will stay silent? Will do nothing? Now that the very tyrannical government crackdown they warned us about has come to pass? Well, you'd be surprised. What a nightmare. Thank God I live in a country where that could never happen.